glimpse of the Navy of tomorrow, the USS Boston, America's first guided missile cruiser in action off Cuba. From below deck magazines, its potent Terrier missiles are automatically positioned on launching racks. Ship and missile were designed for each other in what engineers call an integrated weapons system, lethally efficient. This cruiser mounts no big guns. One of its missiles can sink any enemy ship, or with an atom warhead, smash an enemy base. A full salvo can be aimed and fired in seconds, guided to target while in flight. With the advent of the USS Boston class, the guided missile comes into its own at sea. The new combat punch of the surface Navy.